It's some kind of an electronic device with radioactive material in it. It's plenty hot.
We're going to take it all apart and see if we can find any clue to the maker and what it's supposed to be used for.
You didn't find any trace of the rest of the cargo?
No, it's disappeared completely. But if they try to move it again, we'll be ready for them. I have men with Geiger counters planted on all the main highways. If anything radioactive is moved out of town, we'll pick it up.
That's a sensible plan. We know that gang are using atomic material, so you have a good chance of getting on the trail. Check with you later.
So, all the equipment is safe in my vault. Except, of course, the drum, which was left on the dock.
Larry Martin is sure to have picked it up by now.
That is a very serious loss and will be difficult to replace. But in the meantime, we can go into the other phases on our project. Have you arranged to get a supply of uranium?
I've made arrangements for Roth to take the place of the guard on a truckload of uranium leaving the chemical warehouse this afternoon. He'll manage to have Shane with him.
Good. Once we get that uranium, we can go into the final stages on construction of the bomb.
Stay here. I'll signal when it's clear.
Okay.
I'm your new guard. Sorry I didn't get here in time to check the load.
Well, it looks okay to me, but you can give it a quick count.
All right. You can go ahead and get your engine warmed up.
Stick up, pull over. Get out and start walking.
Get right after it. Our spotters picked up a radioactive truck heading east on Highway 40 just out of Kelso. Bob, take your car and get out on that highway.
Right.
Sue, you stay here. And both of you keep your radios open. I'll let you know if I need help.
Okay.
Right.
Thank you.
Larry Martin just landed in here.
Watch him close. I'll come back and help you.
What do we do with him?
Tie him up. And we'll go on till we get to a phone. We'll call the boss for orders.
Lab. Then we can grab that electronic gadget they got from us.
Good idea.
Did you hear that, Sue?
Yes.
There's a revolver in the second drawer of my desk. Can you use it?
Of course. I'll be ready.
Just walk right on in and don't make any breaks. There are two guns behind you. See, it's okay. Go on.
Keep him covered. Here's what we want.